Everything's so goody.
Gosh, it sure is, Goofy. There's nothing like being at the Magic Kingdom for the holidays.
Wait, everyone. Something not quite right yet. Look. Everything's been decorated for the castle.
You're right, Minnie. The castle looks great. But it would be even more beautiful with some holiday decorations.
Yeah. Hey, I got an idea. Let's pop up a bunch of popcorn and string it around the castle.
No. We should make it look like a big present.
Like a big present? Oh, Donald, I don't think we have enough wrapping paper. Oh, I know.
Right.
We'll get some big candy canes and hang them on all the towers.
Oh, gosh, Minnie. What if we got a really big holiday wreath, you know, with a big red bow?
Goodness me, what's all this commotion? And I was having such a nice little rest, too. Oh, my. Hello, dears. Hello. Do tell me what all the fuss is about, won't you?
Now,
calm down. Not all at once. You all are more excited than Cinderella going to the ball. Now, one at a time, please.
Hello, Fairy Godmother. We were just admiring all the wonderful holiday decorations.
Yeah, and then we looked at the castle and it seemed,
undecorated.
Yeah, undecorated.
So we were all trying to decide how to decorate it. You know, with a wreath.
Or candy canes.
Or magic paper.
Or popcorn.
Well, those are all lovely ideas. But don't you think Cinderella should be the one who decides how to decorate the castle? After all, my dears, she lives here, you know. What do you think? Shall we ask Cinderella? Well, right then. Cinderella, Cinderella, can you hear me, Cinderella? We must decorate your castle. There is really nothing to it. Come and tell us how to do it, Cinderella.
Hello, everyone. Hello, Fairy Godmother. How can I help you?
Oh, no, my dear. It's we who wish to help you. All of your friends would like to know how you would like to have the castle decorated for the holidays.
Oh, my. Now, let me see. You know, I've always loved the way my glass slippers twinkle and shine in the light. Do you think the castle could look like that?
Oh, what a lovely idea. Imagine if it was a cold, snowy winter and the castle was covered.
Fairy Godmother, do you think you could make my wish come true?
Well, let me think. That's a bit of a challenge. Oh, I'll need all the help I can get to make enough magic for the whole castle. Do you think you could help me?
Why, you bet!
Oh, yes!
Of course!
Okay! And how about all of you? Will you help us make Cinderella's holiday wish come true? Imagine what the castle would look like.